Naka-curious kami sa collection mo. Pwede mo ba pakita sa amin?
Aside from cosplaying, Louis is fond of collecting stuff like caps, magnets, and tumblers from the countries he has visited. He also collects Funko Pop toys, but only those that he has already had the chance to cosplay. He aims to also cosplay Aladdin.
Paano ka ba, Louis, pumipili ng characters na kina-cosplay mo? Kasi may process ka ba kung paano ka pumipili? Nanonood ka ba muna ng film or kinukwento sa'yo na, uy, pwedeng mo i-cosplay ito?
Sobrang chill lang ako when it comes to cosplay. Nood-nood lang, ganun. And then kapag may tumama sa heart ko, parang, uy, aray. Parang ganun, parang something na may touch siya sa puso. Parang nakarelate ako sa character. Yung hiccup kasi iba yung story ko dito.
Ano nga ba? Ano ba?
Nanonood ako ng isang Marvel movie nun. And then, yung nag-trailer bigla yung dragon. Part 2 na to ng How to Train Your Dragon. The moment na nagtanggal na ng helmet si Hiccup, nakita ko yung chin ni Hiccup. Oh, teka, ako ba yan? Parang pagtanggal ng ng helmet. Ano talaga, nagulat ako. Wait, ako ba yan? Parang ganun yung yung feeling na starstruck lang talaga ako kay Hiccup.
Kasi kamukha mo talaga siya. As in, back in, I think it was in 2012, mga ganun, 20, nung inuna mo siyang cosplay.
Yeah, 2014. Yes.
2014. Na-inuna mo siyang cosplay. Na-feature ka in various magazines.
Oo, magazines. GMA, Jessica Soho. Ayan. Na-feature din ako kay Ma'am Jessica.
Na-feature ka rin sa K-Zone Magazine.
Yes,
K-Zone. And because of that, naging channel host ka rin.
Yes. Doon kita na-meet, Myrtle. Yay!
Naging nagkatrabaho.
Hi mga kapuso, Gabby Garcia here.
This is Elijah Alejo.
This is Kate Valdez. GMA Artist Center finally has its own YouTube channel!
Hey mga kapuso, I'm inviting you to subscribe to
GMA Artist Center's YouTube channel. Just go to youtube.com/GMA Artist Center.
Like every video and share and hit that notification bell to get the latest kapuso updates. See you there!